farmer John and the farmer Jane, with the help of the sun and the falling rain, they're growing it right naturally, using ways that's tried and true, like grandma and grandpa used to do, growing our food naturally. Well, it looks so good and it tastes good too. How do they do what they do do do? They're growing it right naturally. Yeah, the grilliopolis apples and the beaniest beans, the yellowest yellows and the greeniest greens, the yammiest yams that you ever did see, and the corniest corn. Something's rotten in the compost pile. Nature turns it all worthwhile, making good soil naturally. Well, look at that soil with the good manure. It's the living in, cause it's so dang pure, feeding the earth naturally. Yeah, the good books chase the pest away in the deep of the night and the light of the day, garden our food naturally. We've got the tastiest, juiciest, scrumptious, yummiest, oh so good, from your mouth to your tummy, it's fruitiest fruit that you ever did see, and the corniest corn. John and Farmer Jane, with the help of the sun and the falling rain, they're growing it right naturally. Now they're using the ways both tried and true, like grandma and grandpa used to do, growing our food naturally. They're doing it right naturally. They're growing our food naturally.